Hi, I'm Rebecca Ahrens-Nicklas, and I'm a physician scientist from the Children's Hospital in Philadelphia. Right now, I'm at the Young Investigator Symposium talking about ways we can attack CLN3 disease. And the reason why I got involved in CLN3 disease research is because of the patients. I really think this patient population doesn't have many opportunities or available therapies for them right now, and we want to change that, and we want to make lives better for our patients.